Zambia. One Zambia. Vane. Umuchishi kuri wakateka. Va etiga chagwa lungu. Abo abe abo le sapala. Nachi range chine cheka. Kutira kweno kuboko kwa kwalesa. Na kuikala pali bakateka Ediga Chagwa. Ilelo. Navesa. Kuisa tuposha. Pano pa Secretariat. Nga Secretary Geno. Mukui minina kola, Your Excellency, abantu bonse aba. Twa mipokelera na mamoko yonse. Nama pepo Yesu. Ya kutila. Ama pepo Your Excellency. Ya kutila. Uri omulwani wa bantu. Uria usha
musu.
Uria usha posa kwa mano kufiama pepo. Uria ule leta. Uwa leta nsana muno Mzambia. Kwebati lesa ale miruila. One Zambia. One Zambia. Ife tuwa lichetekela. Kwa tinangula chitesha ni kuria ku community house. Wa Ediga kwena. Kwa ballot paper 2026. Bala sangwa. One Zambia. One Zambia. Wakateka ifetu alipanga na Ngarena Zambia Ngara PF Trefo kupera ripoti Tuali umanaka ti Nukulanga kutila Without Africa No election No election
Your Excellency, Mwarisa, the Vice President, Honorable Given Lubinda. Naisa, Nama MPs, Nimbona, La George Sanga, Ala Kulukasha, Nimbona Munduvire, Aba kumporokoso. Ni mbona ba wakapempi aba kumansa bombwe. Ni mbona wakafuaya aba kulunte. Ni mbona wakampiongo. Nefima traks ya ufiripansi yako. Aba kushuangani. Ni mbona ba aba kashana ona bomabonga. Ni mbona wa kurundazi kurebale chusha mailo atina mufisa kurundazi one bobrenda nyerenda ni mbona balaba ishiva mwakubombera kuminanzi turando kuti nanga fyashupa batureteko balaba ntu besu bakuminanzi besu batwafwe ko kurusaka narema opo bade ni mbona na konde ama MPs Your Excellency na beshiwa kwa TV ya sto muntu fireta Fiyabuwele wenge fibrayana. Lekeni mpele Vice President.
Lekeni mpele Vice President.
ndarumba jimwe chindarubide chindarubi chindarubide kwamba uriava m ndawajubi ya mudala wakutareka kuwamba jimbi ndarubi dewa mba kutikulima MCC zano wazalela jisi jino awa Edgar chagwa lungu under the theme one Zambia one mubulele baba lungu wanyina kusarula na pe andime wakukwe ndari cabinet minister mri balungu wana Zambia waanda kutiburele bujoge buya buyanda one Zambia
one nation
balubinda ambu wandika abantu benu
one Zambia
one nation
one Zambia
one nation
uja muntu sanvesa uja uja muntu uja matu samvesa koma isema Zambians tikamuuza paka akasimikize one Zambia
one
olo amuzonde uyu aliena ena nchito mamale wa Zambia ni Zimbabwe ino zaebe one Zambia kaja kamuntu kaja olo kamuzonde uyu alibe nako na nchito ndawa a Zambia ndi aziva nchito yake uyu olo amuzonde uyu aliena ena nchito mamane a Zambia ni Zimbabwe ino zae one Zambia one Zambia your excellency the sixth republican president ndiponso wa agenda yako ndo kamba ti former title ya former si title title ya wawa ni a sixth republican president chivute chitetani ni sixth republican president ndi mweno ziwa kutumuntua ina nzeru muntana nzeru akabwela mpasa nchito chamena ndio chita choyomba ni kufunza kuti iwe unalipo nchito iyenda bwanji mukaona muntu atenda mpando aona ngati ndiye number one vonse vintu ango kamba first time in Zambia first time in Zambia ine ninachitodabwa ine one Zambia your excellency ninadabwa ine muntu wakuti ni president wa ziko president wa ziko ayenda kwa zungu abwela ku Zambia tamerashito report kuma Zambians I'm the first one to meet the king munga kambia kutuwa ni wanza nifani muuze kuti a president Edgar chagwa lungu has met many kings many queens many presidents but nchito yao wanae kuti ingata meeting aba ajabantu abwela akambe kuti naleta chitu kuko naleta red osati kuti naendo kamwa tina king mpela na zitu kumula mukaona choncho mzee kuti
one nation
ambo kamba lakuna lakuna ninamuuza kuti iwe I buten ukamba chizaku ukira chivanda cha buten manje chamu ukira chivanda cha buten manje chivanda cha musokoneza amba wana lakuna sanali kuyona paja ayona manje lakuna ambo onesa lakuna ni zina la Edgar Chagwa Lungu. No Lungu!
No
Lungu!
No
Lungu! Your Excellency Banko Muzani, no you, no election, Your Excellency sir. Natemwa sana 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 pakusangwa kuno natemwa sana sana nacho natemenwa naita mugumieva nati tubunyepo mwenso Umwanzo nshiria What we want from Zambians is exactly that It is not why from Zambia kuvumia po mwenzo So because of what has been happening I thought it was important that I talk to the press. Not in our media, okay? If you like to judiciary, if you like to judiciary, if you were a mayor, if you are a judge, you are a football player, somebody is about to deliver judgment, you are a judge, you are a mayor. So ndem milombo kweva tirunyepo umwenzo bonso rifunyepo umwenzo tibombere pamo washima funde munganda yama funde ku parliament kulia vandi na mposeri kwa manu tirepo kweva members of parliament should be as brave as other Zambians those who are in the judiciary should be as brave as other Zambians bonso tuvike po kufunyepo umwenzo andu Chodebo mto yu mundu mwenso. Chintinya debo mfya. Namu mwena waka poko ya bali ono uva kuno. Kwa tika tutinye. Tatu wabatine yu. Na kuyu nda siku yu nyoko nari. Chaisi machine waka poko ya dewa all over. Why? Ule ufo mwenso. Afuile ya banie no ule ufo mwenso. What is that? If there is anyone who is going to be fearful, who is going to be scared, it should be him, because we are many and we are right.
Yeah.
So why should we let one man, using our own police force, our own money, our own equipment, intimidate us into suppression? We cannot allow one man to suppress us using our own resources, our own policemen. No. We are saying no to that. So we are going to stand up now and we will make sure that we fight back within the law. Otherwise, the most important thing to do is to make our statement known and our intentions known to him. All the time, whomever the poor. What I know that man is a coward. That man is a coward. That's why you are the one who is in No, my father is from Tinya. Papa is in Tinya. Power to the Zambian people. Yeah. We restore power to the Zambian people because power belongs to the people, the masses. So we restore that power. When we begin caring for those poor people, the vulnerable people, the villagers. Yeah. Not to have a welcome state house in a community house, relationship of the worker. Yo! Instance of which Indian are also working now. So, whether they bomb system, I tell you, just continue. Don't give up. Don't give up. Yala vigeshta nombarine. Yala vigeshta nombarine. Twala lobolola. Twala muno kweva jitome zafwa na zanda chinsi. Na mieva. Na kabi no kumieva. Icha kule kere shai choni ingalanda cha kweva. Just lefwa ya ipwe. Lefwa kweva tule shatumbike pantanshi. By 18 October, tuka yekulia tuwane kula National House of Prayer. Bonse! As PFU, we want to demonstrate our faith in God, the living God. So nde milomati, by 18 October, National Day of Prayer, tuka yekulia tuwane kula National House of Prayer, so that we manifest our commitment to God, the living God. Pantu bambi, mule mune findu kwa tikushama, na nguchilishani, drought hila bako, findu vila shupa mchalo, nomba fimo, lisha mofi, fiyaku ilombe. Because you cannot say useless day of prayer. Bless me. So let us show our commitment to God. By 18 October, to kaya kumana kulia, narayo apatiji, kashima vipo, to kaya pepanavu. We have to manifest our faith in God. It's very, very important. Privately, we should pray God. Publicly, also, we should pray God. We should worship and thank Him. Tumule muna fimbi. Natural drought, Fimbi, this year of the Shared Panic. I think I'll end there. Find another Kubara. You want to say your power, you want to say your power, you want to send up my foot. You want to send up your money, you want to send up your shamu. What is end up your shamu?
One.